Mahatma Gandhi was born in October 1869 in Porbandar, India. Mahatma Gandhi of India is both at home and in South Africa. Gandhi became a leader of India's independent British institutions in peaceful forms of civil disobedience. He was killed by a fanatic in 1948.
Oh my goodness, Abdullah.
You should do a little bit of Lenovo.
Abdullah, in my room, I have my card full. It's so silent.